Move. Wait. Hey guys, welcome back. Face cam.
Guys,
is this exciting?
Oh no, it kicked me out. Sorry guys, it kicked me out. Where's my recorder thing? Zachary, where's our recorder thing? I don't know. Does it make me
Sporting events, comedy shows, and of course, I want you to put them back on.
Yeah, you have face cam. Are you doing a video?
Welcome to a new Draw My Life video.
Say almost everybody, I'm a big fan of Sonic the Hedgehog. I like the new games, but I don't mind playing the classic ones either. It all started a summer afternoon. I was playing in my room when I heard the mailman leave something in the mailbox. I stopped the game and went for the mail. There was only a CD box and a note. It was from my best friend Kyle. I hadn't heard from him for 2 weeks. The note looked like it was written in a hurry and it said, "Here, I can't take it anymore. I have to get rid of it. I trust you can do this for me. I can't. He's after me. If you don't destroy this CD, he'll come after you as well. It's too late for me. Destroy the CD. Do it quickly. Don't even think about playing. That's what he wants you to do. Just get rid of it, please. Kyle." After reading the note, I didn't understand anything. Was Kyle playing with me? I looked at the box and the CD inside it. There was nothing weird. It just had written on it with a black marker the words Sonic.EXE. How could this hurt me? Truth is, I really felt like playing. I've told you already, I'm a big fan of Sonic. I went up to my room and installed the game. When the title appeared, I realized it was one of the first Sonic games. It all seemed normal until, for a fraction of a second, I saw something weird on the startup screen. The sky was getting darker, the title looked rusty and destroyed, the Sega's 1991 was replaced by a 666, and the water had turned red! The most horrifying thing was Sonic's eyes, black and bleeding, with two shiny red dots looking at me. His smile was also scary. When the screen to choose a character appeared, there were Tails, Knuckles, and Dr. Robotnik. Now I knew for sure something was going on. I mean, how can you play with Robotnik in a classic Sonic game? At that point, I realized I was playing a hacked game. I kept on with it. I chose Tails, and the game froze for like 5 seconds. I heard a chilling laugh. I started to play, and I made Tails run as I would have done with any of the classic Sonic games. A flat land and some trees. Not long after, I saw one of the small animals laying dead on the ground, bleeding. Tails had a sad look on his eyes, and the music started to slow down. I kept on with Tails, but he seemed affected. Going up a hill, Sonic appeared, leaning on a tree. His eyes were black, and he had an evil smile on his face. Tails seemed really scared. The screen turned black for about 7 seconds, and a white text appeared that said, "Hello, do you want to play with me?" What is going on? Tails was on the screen again. He was very scared. He looked at me, terrified. He wanted me to get him out of there. We started running. Suddenly, I heard the children laugh again, and Sonic appeared with black and red eyes. I kept running with Tails, but Sonic wouldn't stop chasing him, flying, until he got him. He jumped on Tails right before the screen turned black. I heard a cry, and a new text appeared again. "You're too slow. Wanna try again?" Even though I didn't want to keep playing, this time I chose Knuckles. I heard the laugh again, and a message showed up. "You can't run." In this level, the sky was red and the ground was metallic. Knuckles looked at me, afraid, same as Tails did. I started playing, but that distressing laugh sounded again. Sonic appeared right in front of Knuckles with those evil eyes in a pixelated black cloud of smoke. Knuckles looked desperate. He tried to defend himself, but Sonic got him. The screen turned black and I heard the cry again. What's going on? I got scared for real and decided to stop playing. The game had worn me out, so I fell asleep. But right after, a disturbing nightmare ruined my rest. I could hear Knuckles and Tails crying for help, and I abandoned them. I gathered all my courage and started to play again. When I started it, I only had Robotnik left to play with. This time, the screen was kind of a hallway with purple walls. There were candles emitting red light and blood drops in the screen. I started running with Robotnik. He didn't seem nervous, as the others too did. As he was moving forward, the walls seemed darker and darker, the candles starting to emit a mysterious blue light, and the terrible laugh appeared again. He was here. Sonic showed up right in front of Robotnik. He seemed more real this time. His smile was the most horrible thing I had ever seen, and his big eyes were crying blood. I was paralyzed with fear. Tails, Knuckles, Robotnik, and probably Kyle had disappeared because of this macabre hedgehog. I was going to be the next one. I saw the super realistic Sonic jumping out of the screen. He was coming for me. The screen turned black. At that moment, I nearly passed out. And the last text in black appeared on the screen. Ready for round two, Tom? The evil laugh sounded as if Sonic was right behind me. The startup screen appeared, with Tails, Knuckles, and Robotnik wiped out. I cried for them. They were trapped forever in that cursed game. I tried to get the game out of my computer, but I couldn't. I heard a voice, a whisper. Try and keep this interesting for me, Tom. I turned around and I saw where that voice was coming from. And what I saw made me scream. Sitting in my bed, there was a Sonic stuffed animal, smiling with blood stains on his eyes.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode.
Introducing the new SureColor T3170, designed to produce precise D-size prints in just 34 seconds. The newest addition to the Epson T-Series lineup. It's brilliant by design.
Watch this.
Die.
Okay guys, that'll be it for today's video. Hope you like it. I'll see you guys on the next one. Stop this.
Wait a second. We never saw video. How you done video? Wait, how you do this? What the I'm gonna chase this.
I'm still
okay.
Why, how do I end the recording?
I can't wait to end it. Oh, it doesn't have face. Okay.
I still need this. Sorry. A video that crashed.